Hi, I'm Michelle Williams, and I'm playing The Last Time I on The Kelly Clarkson Show. The last time I laughed so hard I cried. Wow. Oh, yesterday with my best friend. Yes, she sent me a reel that was on Instagram and we were just cracking up. And then I ended up FaceTiming her and we were just going crazy. I'm all hanging over the bar thing in the kitchen and we're just going hilariously. And then she was getting her hair done. So the guy doing her hair is like, come on, what are y'all doing? It was an inside joke too. Those are best. The last time I treated myself was yesterday as well. I went to the mall. I bought 2 pair of shoes and they're now still sitting in the bag because I'm wondering, did I make the right decision? Oprah always said, if you have to think twice about a purchase, don't buy it. I didn't think twice about it, but I think it's, you know what, it's when I buy for others, it's quick. But when it's for me, I'm like, do I need this? Should I blah, blah, blah. So I'm gonna keep them. The last time I checked in with the Destiny's Child ladies was yesterday as well. Everything happened yesterday. The shoes, the best friend, and checking in with Beyonce and Kelly. All was yesterday. We are always checking in, and to be honest, it's a blessing to, you know, still have that connection. Last time I read a book I could not put down has been the past few weeks. Some friends of mine have books out. They've made the New York Times bestseller, Sarah Jakes Roberts, Leslie Jordan, and Sunny Hostin. So I'm thankful to be able to have read their books within the past month or two. Last time I bought a plant. I'm so proud of this. This is a Zanzibar. She's doing so good. This is a snake plant. And I don't know if its growth is stunted. I'm going to repot them. So just stay tuned. Just stay tuned. But the last time I bought plants, it's been about 2 months. Someone actually gave me a Birkin plant. And as a gift, it's really pretty. Yeah, that's my baby for right now. Those are my kids right now. Y'all, I had so much fun playing The Last Time I. Those were great questions, by the way, you guys. And please catch me this week on my girl, The Kelly Clarkson Show. Thank y'all for y'all love and support for my new book, Checking In. I just truly want to bring healing through my story and to make impact.
Yep, I'm still here. Just waiting for you to subscribe. If you don't, I'll be trapped in this box forever.